Ma, I don't want to marry now.
Halima, you are too young to understand. You are young and this is the right time.
I paid a lot of money to have you as my wife.
I am so honored to be receiving this award.
Why do you come here every Thursday?
I guess I'm supposed to be talking to a shrink.
Is there something you need to talk to me about?
It's almost as if she's trying to make up for something.
Don't you want to be part of the team?
I'm already part of the team.
Stop!
I want to go back there. You
know? I want to go back there.
And thanks for coming to help in our small hospital.
Push!
I wish I could die.
We can't save every life.
We can't keep losing this woman.
Mom, your medical doctor, your duty is to save lives.
But I did not sign a vow of poverty.
Clean her up before the whole house starts smelling.
Our whole household is infected with disease when we get out.
We need new equipment. A lot of people are dying every day here in this hospital.
But issues could be more pressing than this lunatic doctor who will do anything to paint this country back.
Go back to your father. Go and let your family share in this embarrassment. Think about it. Tashi. Go, go.
Well, they can't just do that. Why would this man in the ground?
Halima, Halima.
No.
After you have killed your parents, now you want to destroy my home.
Are you sick?
So go and kill me. I told you, Dr. Sarah, these people can be crazy.
I want to be a girl again. Can you get that for me?